were threatened. The Sutherlin community got free smoke detectors this weekend thanks to the Red Cross and Sutherlin Fire Department. Volunteers handed them out and installed 10-year lithium-ion smoke detectors in an effort to keep their community safe. The Red Cross says that every day an average of 7 people die in home fires throughout the United States. About 2/3 of those happened because the homes didn't have working smoke detectors.